supposed to serve God should be his intimate. Be loved by God and be loyal to him, whether in front of or behind others you act. God's joy you are able to gain, and you'll stand firm before God. No matter how others treat you, you will walk your own path. Give your cares to God's burden. This is being an intimate of God. This is being an intimate of God. God's intimates are able to serve him, 'cause they're given God's commission and burden. God's heart as their own they're able to take, not considering whether they lose or gain. Even without prospects, they'll believe with a God-loving heart. So this kind of person is called God's intimate. This is being an intimate of God. This is being an intimate of God. God gives more burdens to people like this. Through them what God shall do is expressed. Thus people like this are loved by God. Servants, they are after his own heart. God's intimates are his confidants. They share with him his worries and his wants. Though painful and weak, they could endure pain. Forsake what they love to satisfy.